Hey, what's going on, knuckleheads? Big Sarge coming to you on the 5th of May, Cinco de Mayo. Got a couple blaster boxes of this 2014 Topps update. It includes two packs of Topps Chrome update, so you get seven total packs. A little pricey for this item, but it's a really good rookie hunt box. Looking at the likes of Jacob DeGrom, Mookie Betts, George Springer, Eugenio Suarez. There's a couple other decent rookies in there. But the two primary ones are DeGrom and Betts. So we'll do a little face-off here with these two. See which one pull the real good shit out of. The stuff, I should say. Getting a little criticism from folks about my language, putting a disclaimer in here. So I'll try to tone the language down just a smidge. Can't help it. So you got your five regular packs and your two chrome packs. Last time I purchased this, I do believe I bought two boxes as well, and I didn't really get anything out of the regular Topps update until my last pack of Topps Chrome, or might have been second to last pack. I pulled out of the same pack of Betts and a DeGrom Chrome rookie, so that's pretty cool. So let's get to ripping and see what we get here. Hopefully we can get like a pull of gold or one of those guys, or a camo or a different parallel. I think I only have one regular Betts. I know I probably have at least probably five DeGroms. See, K-Rod, Omar Quintanilla. I hate how Topps does this upside down, inside out. Chase Whitley, rookie. I always keep all my rookies. Vidal Nuno, so that's gold. That's number to 2014. Chris Sabo. I heard that name in a minute. Oh, we got a Red Sox. No, it's not him. Jackie Bradley Jr. Not even a rookie. Altuve and Scherzer. Got a little Michael Jackson playing in the background. Ew! He is my artist of the video. Old Jesse Chavez, Logan Schaefer, Johnny Gomes. Here's a guy who fell off the face of the earth. Jacoby Ellsbury, power players. Insert. Got a Randy Choate. And I have to go through these later to see if any of them are short prints or whatever. Don't forget to check those codes out on the bottom of the cards right here. Last three numbers. Google it. It'll give you all the codes. Miguel Cabrera, Abreu rookie. Yeah, I forgot Abreu's in this one. Even though it don't have his logo on there, rookie logo. That's his rookie. And Chris Sale. Let's see here. Derek Dietrich. His rookie must be 2013. Yeah, it's got to be. I thought it was this year for some reason. Aaron Crow, Tony Gwynn Jr., Rene Rivera, Yoenis Cespedes, All-Star Access Insert, nothing special. Tuffy Gosiewicz, rookie. Todd Frazier, Kyle Blanks. Blanks is what I'm getting. This box is shooting blanks. Hope everybody's staying safe and healthy. It sounds like a lot of the states are freeing up a lot of stuff here in South Dakota. It hasn't really impacted us. So it hasn't changed my life any. Dustin Ackley, Doug Pfister, Nick Tepish, a gold Kyle Seager All-Star Game. I believe that's his second year card. Nick Castellanos, rookie, features now. Here's a DeGrom rookie debut. So that's good. Looks pretty sharp. So we got one of them. I'm not even going to keep them up there. Julio Teheran and Clayton Kershaw. I'll put them there. So one more pack of the regular. Then we got the two tops chrome. Excuse me. My nose is a little stuffy. Soon as this pack rips, Thriller, come on. How about that? Just a big hit in here. Eric Chavez, Delmon Young, David Lowe, Javier Lopez, Albert Pujols, stud, Yu Darvish, Tommy La Stella rookie. He's an up-and-comer for sure. He had a great year last year until he got hurt, and the CJ Cron rookie. All right, come on, Cron. Save this box. Oh, my bad, not Thriller, beat it. Idiot. John Singleton, he was a huge prospect for the Astros. Crazy power and just fell off. Gregory Polanco, rookie debut. Brian McCann and Michael Choice. Any of them refractors? I don't think so. Nope. All right, so there's box one down. Oh, my bad. We got one more. I think it was like just one bonus pack or something. All right, here we go. Chase Anderson. Masahiro Tanaka, rookie debut. Daniel Webb. Boom, Mookie Betts. Best card in the set right there. It's looking pretty good, folks. This is why I bought the box. This and DeGrom. Looks like a pretty damn good card. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. I don't know if you can pull autos out of this or not. I have no idea. I know the hobby stuff can, but not sure about the retail blaster boxes. There's two chrome packs and the regulars. So I think I have more chrome rookies. I'm for sure I have more chrome rookies than this regular tops. Ibanez, Betances, Nolasco, Brandon Compton, Brandon Moss, Shin-Soo Chu, Greg Holland All-Star, and a Goldie All-Star. Nothing really cracking there. David Phelps, Ike Davis, Eduardo Nunez, who's now a Met. Christian Yelich, features now, is a pretty good one. Insert, Kurt Suzuki, Freddie Freeman, Hunter Pence, Pat Neshek. I know Pat Neshek is a huge card collector himself. I wonder if he's going to get a channel like Phil's Polls, like Phil Hughes does. Be interesting to see. I'm not sure if he's still playing or not. He had a pretty long career. Alright, here we go. Tom Wilhelmson, Tony Cruz, Justin Masterson, Robbie Ross Jr., Gold, Fernando, Sam Fold, Rizzo, and Robinson Chirinos. So he ain't really hit nothing in this regular regular base stuff. Got two packs of this regular left. Tom Gorzolani. Morneau. Kendrys Morales, who I believe just retired. Jason, we got a red hot foil. Jason Hamill. I already pulled a Betts out of here once, the rookie debut one. Hamill, and we have Tyler Skaggs. Red hot foil. I don't know what the odds are with those. Tanaka, rookie debut. Derek Norris, Josh Donaldson. One more of the regular here left. Roger Bernardino. Ryan Wheeler. Kyle Crockett. David Buchanan. Ooh, we got another red hot foil. David Buchanan. Raji Davis. Then I got a Chris Perez. Rougned Odor. Robbie Ray. So not too bad to the two rookies at the end to end that box. A lot of rookies, but not pulling the big, big ones except for that Betts Chrome and the DeGrom rookie debut. All right, so here's the two packs of Chromes. You got Chris Young, John Singleton again, Gregory Polanco again, and a Pujols. I don't know what happened to the music. All right, let's end this on a bang here, huh? Baldo Jimenez. Raji Davis again. Cam Bedrosian. And Drew Pomeranz. Nope, so no end on a bang, but did pull Betts Chrome Rookie, which is the best card in the set, hands down. And a DeGrom Rookie Debut. All right, folks. Hope you all stay safe and healthy. Remember to like, subscribe, and comment. Spread the news. Spread the word. Big Sarge out. Peace.